I've got to find myself a little peace of mind.